We're called Gaffer Project. We're in town from Roanoke, Virginia. It's a minute from here. But we love you guys, and we're glad to be here. This place rules, so we're gonna start here in just a moment. Well, like I said, we're called Gaffer Project, and we are on tour. We're from Virginia. Thank you for being here on Thursday night, for listening. Thank you to Hot Rush and Sean for everybody playing tonight. It's been an awesome show. Yeah, this is our first time in Seattle, so we're really excited. It's been a long, long week. We've had a lot of shows fall through this week. Our last show was actually in Albuquerque. And, yeah, it's a hike from here. So, a minute. Boy, are our arms tired. Whatever, however that joke goes. I butchered it. Well, cool. Everything we're playing tonight is off of an album we released back in June called Slow Knife, A Study of Fear. And it's a writing exercise I did where I sat down and wrote everything I could think of that I'm afraid of. And then we took each fear and tried to write a song about it in an effort to kind of identify the problem so we can move past it. And it's my hope that these songs don't apply to you. But if you do relate to anything we talk about, if you're afraid of anything we talk about, I hope these songs help you. That's all I want. Well, that said, this next song is called Changed, and it's about my fear of change. As humans, we like to have control over everything in our lives, so it can be scary when we don't. And this song starts abruptly because it's about fear of change. And it also... I feel the tightening grip around my neck, that 13 cold time, shameful at my spot, and inside vacancy, one, we sink into nothingness, my daily routine of something. Keep pushing myself, I am terrified. Thanks to Tim Savern for having us out. Thank you to Crystal for running sound, making it sound good. Let me see. Yeah. Next song. The next one's called Hard and Heart, and it deals with how I treat people and how I don't want to treat people. I want to be there for my family, my friends, and I want to be able to love people without ulterior motives and just be a better person. So it goes like this. Oh. you. This, you know, Thanksgiving conversation or elevator talk. Yeah, this was called Your Father Does a Bit.
me and Christian's day job, despite my terrible planning on this tour and having all these shows fall through, this is actually what we do. We just travel around and play as many shows and tour as much as we can, and for the most part, it keeps the house running. And yeah, you guys are making the dream possible. This next song has no words, and it's called Slow Knife, and it's title track off the new album. It goes like this. It goes out to my friend Justin, because it's his birthday. He does not clap for that. All right, good talk. I'm not from around here. Where is Bremerton from here?
West.
Anyone know? West? Cool. We're playing there on Saturday. Yeah? Yeah. We, like I said, we had a bunch of shows fall through, but we hopped on like a dad metal band show. And it'll be a good time. It's for veterans, so good calls even. Yeah, tomorrow night we're in Eugene, Oregon, and then Sunday night we're in Walla Walla, Boise after that.
Oh, yeah. I'll fit my foot in whatever door I can get it in, my friend. So, cool. Well, this is our last song. Short, sweet, to the point. I want to thank y'all for listening. Like I said, we're called the Gaffer Project. And, yeah, let's hang out. Let's have a good time. And we have t-shirts. It really helps us eat better, drive farther. We have 3 different CDs, 3 different t-shirts, cassette tapes if you're into, we've got some analog fans here. We have free stickers. Please, everyone, go home with a free sticker. We have a box full of free stuff from other bands we've met while we've been on the road. And yeah, let's all jam one last time. This one's called The Garden, and it's an older one. We still really like to play it. And yeah, we're still in tune. Cool. It goes like this. The Gaffer Project. Thank you guys so much for listening, and we're done.